I guess if you're an artist, you probably call this the reflection.
Very deep.